My name is Sue, and I'm an Explore volunteer at the National Museum Cardiff. Today I'm going to give you a short description of ammonites, so that the next time you visit one of the handling trolleys in the museum, you'll have some inside information. Ammonites are animals which lived in the oceans during the time of the dinosaurs, from 200 million years ago until 66 million years ago, when they died out completely. We call this becoming extinct. Ammonites became extinct at the same time as the dinosaurs, along with several other groups of animals, in what we call the Cretaceous-Tertiary extinction. The fossils we find today are just the remains of an ammonite spiral shell. The animal itself had a soft body and tentacles like an octopus or a squid, but these were almost never preserved in the fossils. The spiral shell of an ammonite is divided into lots of separate chambers or small spaces. The animal itself lived just in the outer chamber. As it grew larger, it added shell layers to the entranceway and also divided off another chamber behind itself. Some ammonites had flattened, streamlined shells, and these were probably better swimmers than those with much rounder shells. Some were knobbly, others were fairly smooth. The name ammonite comes from the Greek or Egyptian god Ammon, who had spiral horns like those of a ram. Today, ammonites are very important fossils, as their rapid evolution from one species to another means that Jurassic rock layers can be dated by looking to see which ammonites can be found.